old one, and this is another episode of XCOM Enemy Within. In the previous episode, we did assault a big UFO that we have downed with our fighters, and we did manage to complete it, to destroy everyone alive, and to take whatever loot there was over there. We have the ability actually to sell those things here. Three of those UFO power sources that were damaged. Let's complete this transaction. We have one pending request for three heavy plasmas. Not now. I don't know what's needed in order to get those three plasma. Heavy plasma. Where are the plasma cannons? Oh. Oh yes, those are the things. Heavy plasma. I don't know if we have the resources to do so, and I don't know if it is worth. What do they give us for that? They give us 1,500 credits. Don't really need them. Actually, no, I'm not gonna bother with that. Let's continue scanning for things. We have an abduction over here.
Commander,
let's see.
We have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
We will go to Delhi, actually, due to panic. And I think we are ready to put our units. Yes, the other mech is actually a little bit damaged, but we can actually take Sarakeli, or we could take some of this, the support of the assault, these two, maybe even Mama Bear, I don't know. Let's level up a little bit. Yes, this one. Make items available, accept. Let's build you up. Let's give you a better equipment and a better weapon. Okay, so we will still have two mechs, and of course are good. Maybe we should change. Maybe I should clear you and get Mama Bear. Yeah, and clear you and you, McGregor. Yeah, and in place of McGregor, I will get what is it, David Wilson, and in the place of Richard, I will get Nat Fisher. Okay, let's make items available again. Let's give you armor, weapons as well. You are the doctor, so you will get the medkit, of course. Good. And now I'm gonna add the assault. You get armor, an alloy cannon, of course this one, and an arc thrower. Not bad. And Mama Bear, you will get the Tatan armor, the heavy plasma, nothing here, and one more grenade here. Good. And we will launch the mission. Okay, let's go. Let's go deal with these aliens. Let's begin the assault.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing...
Yes, of course. Let's go and land over here and see what
Central,
do we have.
Big Sky in position on approach of the abduction site. Strike One is awaiting drop clearance.
Copy that, Big Sky. Strike One is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your backs out there, people.
Actually, it's not a big, very big map. That's good, if I could say so. Of Subramanium.
Alien object in sight.
Over there, good. We have the melt in our sight. Let's move her. What? Over
That's
there.
Affirmative. Contact.
We have our first contact. 2 mutants. Good. And of course, we have visual. Let's shoot him for 6 damage. He is intimidated and he will come closer to us. Good. How about Subramanium? Subramanium has a 27% for you and a 70% for you. Let's give for the Berserker. It's a miss. Whoa. Okay. That was somehow a little bit.
Got something over here.
Okay. Things are getting a little bit tricky right now. We have a lot of units actually over our thing. Okay. How about you? What can you attack? You might kill him actually. And you can fire a rocket over there in order to take those guys off. Okay, let's go for it.
Won't even know what hit him.
Nice, nice, nice. You should take over here and you will attack him. Maybe. Huh? Why not? The attack was made. The hit was made. Okay, okay. Whoa, lag. Whoa, lag. And now you have a 100% chance over here. 45 and 45. Try this guy, actually. It's a miss, unfortunately. And now we have a lot of targets. Okay. First of all, I'm gonna shoot you. Good. This one is dead. Second, I think the best choice is you. And I will do so. Oh, come on. 9 damage.
Retreating.
Even though he will hit us, of course he will. Thankfully the second one was a miss. And you will do something like that. Okay. Okay. Now, what shall we do? Let's deal with a... I cannot reach you. Why? This is not something that I wanted to happen, actually. What about you? You... But even so, I can bring you here. And then use the grenade launcher in order to get him. Yep, that will do the job. That will do the trick, as we say. Now, what about you? You have a 48% for him and 61% for him. But you can actually move next to him.
Moving to position.
And strike him with a kinetic strike. And you will actually drop him. That was a splendid attack, actually. A very good one. Go over there and try to shoot him down. What's going on with the Mish, my friend? What is going on with the Mish? You should move over there. Try him out. Good, good. You will overwatch and you will go over there with a fast pace in order to get some cover. Good. If I'm not mistaken, this is a flying disc thing. You should go and get the belt next time. Good. And now I think it is better if we gather up our troops and move as a team with some supporting fire. You should overwatch here, you should overwatch here. Actually, you could go to the other side of the track and you should hurry up and go behind this SUV. Now, get a meld. Good. We have the meld at our position. Position. No contacts.
Moving to position.
Go next to him.
Headed there now.
Move to the other side of the police car. Move along with him. Her. Him. Actually not her. Him. You should actually move over there. And you should take cover behind that thing. Overwatch is from our people. And we're waiting for something to come up.
Quiet. Do you hear something? Cleared to engage.
There it is. We will have some shooting.
Negative damage.
Target down.
Target still in play.
One more. Overwatch with a miss.
Target still up.
Doesn't really, really matter. Okay, we have an overwatch. Let's start actually hitting the big thing. Good, night damage are enough. Let's change now targets. Let's try to kill with the secondary units in order to get maybe some kind of experience points and level ups. Nope. It's a miss, but you have another one. Yes, go for it. Girl, yes. Very good. Splendid. Perfect. You should go over there and protect yourself. Actually, overwatch. You should overwatch as well. Reload your weapon. Overwatch from there.
Canister location.
So many misses altogether. One hit though, of course. From Jesse. Jesse always hits. Now, they did disperse a little bit. And this is not a very good opportunity to actually hit them with grenade launchers. Or maybe we can catch the two of them. Yes, three of them actually. This is a perfect place. One is down. can you actually do something? You can with a run and gun. I'm gonna use a grenade launcher again in order to do some more damage to those two guys. That was good. That was actually very good. I'm not in the range of a good. I have a 56 and a 70. Go for the 70. That was good. One more thing. And now you cannot actually go over there and use the stun. Do I care? No. Go over there and try to kill him. Do it with a rapid fire actually. It's twice. Miss twice. You missed twice. I speak good English, me. And now, okay, let's leave this one off and try to kill him with her.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
And this is how an abduction site is cleared off. Okay. Not bad. We actually did a good job over there. Do we have? Yes, we have promotions.
We're able to safely acquire more of the meld.
Confess adds 1 damage critical hit for each enemy. No, this is the close combat specialist is a very good ability for the assault and hit ammo. Yes. I'm gonna go for hit ammo because we have a lot of units that need some extra damage because they are monstrosities. Now we have some bodies here, Illyrimal and alloys and weapon fragments that we really need. Good. Good. Panic in India was downed and in Japan was up. Nothing too much though, nothing very scary.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna... What do we have? We have Phoenix Shannon. Yes, give him Phoenix Shannon. Okay, give this one another Phoenix Cannon as well, and give this one another Phoenix Cannon as well. Good, now we have to wait one day in order to actually equip. Good, and now since we equipped it, we will transfer them. Because we want to get them. Transfer one here, confirm. Transfer one here, confirm. And we have 2 over here. Okay, transfer this one here, confirm. And let's go build some more. Build items, build some more firestorms. Manufacture 3 more. Good. Nice. Nice. We have a terrorizing mission into Cape Town. Do we want to do it right now? Yeah, let's go. Let's go with the same force as before to get some levels. Let's launch the mission. Everything's perfect. We're gonna do 2 missions this time.
We're heading to South Africa for this one, and we need to get down there fast. We're picking up civilian comm traffic indicating alien activity spreading throughout a residential section of the city.
Okay. Thank you, Central. We know what's happening. we will have.
Central, this is Big Sky. Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near
so
the
this one is straightforward. Okay. Let's move our forces. Let's move our forces. It's a straightforward mission. You will go over there. We will have to actually move our soldiers quite fast, actually. Go over there. Put the cover there. You will play last. You will go there. And the good doctor will go to the other side. My dear Jesse, you will take cover here and give a shy inspiration to yourself, actually. Not bad. Put some overwatches in case we found someone coming our way. Okay, we lost one already. I'm not gonna bother grabbing them. We just need them to kill the enemies. If we kill all the aliens, everything will be good. Go over there. You should dash over there. You should overwatch, you should overwatch, you should overwatch. I'm gonna move you up there. And I'm gonna make you throw. Do I need to throw anything over here? Is it needed, actually? No. So just don't do nothing. And you should dash over there. Maybe I should actually use the telekinetic field with you. Okay, that's good. Okay. She's a cool one. She does a lot of tricks with mind control, with psychic abilities and the such. Okay. Now we have this one out. Now where is our assault trooper? He's over here. You can actually move over there. You have a 40% chance to kill this little thing, or you can actually use the run and gun ability and go over there in order to draw. That's what I wanted, to draw out the overwatch. Whoa, what happened here, guys? Everyone is there. All right. Okay. Okay. And I think I'm way far away to throw a rocket to all of those. Yes, I'm way off. But maybe the grenade launchers are closer. No, yes, no. No, not this one. Okay. I think it's out time for Subramanium. Let's try to hit as many of those as we can. But this way I'm gonna kill one of our own, if I'm gonna do something like that. And I can't actually attack higher. Why is that? Oh, I can attack higher. Good. This one, I think it's the best situated grenade launcher. I don't know if we destroyed something. You have 56% chance for him, 16 for you, 12 for you, 12 for you, 20 for you. Okay, let's go for you, actually. And of course it's a miss.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
Of course it's a miss. And everyone has some kind of protection. I don't get it. Okay, wait for a sec. You're not gonna do anything. How about you? You should move over here, actually.
Move to our ship for evac.
And try another grenade launcher over the same position. Maybe somewhere over here. Yeah. No. I don't want that. I want just you. Why do I have a where is this? Okay, the civilian is over there. So I have to go up a little bit more, I think. Oh, I cannot because it's okay, I got it. Maybe going over there, no, over back. Come on. I'm gonna just do that and yes, okay, confirm. It's not the best, but do it. Now, let's take position over there and try to hit something. Not you, maybe you, yeah. 49% chance, it's not a good one. And you cannot shoot that far, actually. Okay, let's move you closer. And let's try to kill this thing. Another miss. Let's see. Everyone has a cover over here, so I doubt that she can actually attack anything. Maybe you should kill this one, though. Yeah, because you did kill another one. Okay, now, if I get three of those out, it will be very good. Okay, another one. She's gonna be the MVP of the day. I put her in the best position I could ever put her. Okay, this is beyond strong. This is actually retarded. She cleared out almost everything. Okay, get this one. And let them play. It's gonna throw a grenade. No, actually it just shot. That's good. Oh, this is out time. Yep. He marked actually our position. All right. Now, let's take once more this guy and put him out there. and he cannot see anything. Okay, let's see if we can throw a grenade. No, we cannot throw it that far. Actually, okay. Then put him over to the edge, to the flank, for another, actually, movement. Subramanium will have... Actually, you can attack this thing. Can you not? Yes, you can attack this thing with the grenade launcher, and you will do so. The unfortunate thing is that it did only 3 damage. Alright. You should actually try to attack. You missed. That's not good.
Negative damage.
You can't go nowhere. You can actually go over there and maybe even heal. You cannot heal. Okay. Try to attack the big guy. Another miss. What's going on, guys? Why? Why do you miss all the time? Does now the rocket has a chance? It can only destroy one of those. Put him, her, actually, over there. And Jesse will attack this one. Destroying it. And do you have another fire? Yes, you can fire. For 5 more damage. Okay. That was very, 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 very dumb of me. Stupid. I was stupid doing something like that, actually. Never mind. I'm gonna actually... No. I'm gonna shredder rocket this thing. Yep. Because that way it will get more damage from us. You will go over there. Oh, come on. Thankfully, it's just a miss. Once more. Okay. You will try to attack it. You did some damage. Not bad. You will actually go close to him and attack it. Why are you missing from that close? I had enough of you. Damn it.
You're safe. Now get moving.
I'm gonna throw a grenade. Why not? It did some damage, and of course you have to reload. There is a chance that we will have another casualty. Yes, when you return fire you can hit him, but you cannot when you're doing the job. There's a chance that we will say goodbye to him. Okay. Thankfully we didn't. Even though we lost our mech, actually. Can you hit him? No. Can you hit him? You will try. You will fail. 49% and you fail. I don't get it. And it's done. We did it though, guys. Even though we lost one of our mechs, doesn't really matter though. It's not that big of a deal. Okay, we got some more things. And yes. We have reduced panic from the reduced panic. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope that you like and you enjoyed the video. If you did so, a like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comment in the comment section below. It only takes a second and it really helps out my channel. Until the next time, have a good one.